Hello everyone, welcome to my stream. I'm officially back in here. Oh fuck, dude, I forgot about that creeper. I kinda kept him alive. Oh boy. Where'd that go? Over there. If you fuck off. Just thought.
Damn, calm
Thank
down.
You.
Calm down now. Chill out, boy. It's not that serious.
You're in silent footsteps. I don't like that.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Alright, just doing a mic check. Hey, where's the IP and code thing?
What? It's in the server. Fucking fuck off!
Where though?
Check announcements, so just scroll up.
How far do I have to scroll up? Where did you put it?
In announcements! Just keep scrolling up!
Here, I'll react to it, how about that?
You'll react to it?
Yeah, look. Bam. There you go. Now you just gotta scroll all the way to the bottom and you'll see I reacted to it. Alright. So. Let's see. It's missing something. Buttons. Alright, let's make some buttons. Wait, what the fuck was that? What was that? Oh shit! Thanks for the follow!
Oh shit! Thanks for the follow!
Oh
shit! Thanks for the
follow! Oh god, that's a horrible echo. Alright, I forgot to have my fucking chat up. My bad. Alright, let's have this chat set up right now.
Can I say the code up loud?
No. You can just. Oh. Why can't you just write it down? But yeah, so Scared389, thanks for the follow. I got the fucking follow notification, freaked the fuck out. I see your ass. Oh fuck. Nope. What?
You wanna send me your code?
You can just look at my stream, dude.
I bet.
Also, could you follow me on Twitch?
Do I need an account?
Yes.
Ben, I can't follow.
You're banned from Twitch?
Yeah.
What the fuck? How does one get banned from... What did you do on Twitch? What heinous act did you commit?
Don't worry about it.
Bro sent a fucking feet pic on Twitch or some shit. And now you're wondering, how am I cussing on my stream for Twitch, right? I set my audience to mature, so.
A bit.
Man, I still need more buttons. I think that should be good enough.
Oh, I'm not able to get you in time.
What?
I'm not gonna be able to get to you in time.
What? How long's it gonna take you?
You're like so far.
For good reason.
there TP by any chance?
Yes, there is a TP.
Well, I give you permission.
Alright, sweet. Let me go over to console. Okay, let's see here. I accidentally zoomed in completely. Whoops. I guess like my biggest fear for the server is if like we have too many players in there and it reaches above 4 gigs of RAM, because that's like the server limit. Alright, TP, Juke Master X. Pig. No! My farm. Alright, this is the house right here. You can get a full tour. Oh, my inventory's kind of full, but have an egg.
Jake and Zen's house, 10 out of 10 so far. Oh, I hate the inside already.
Because there's not really an inside.
There's too much acacia. Way too much.
Alright, well, you can help out with the build if you want. I'm not stopping you.
Thank you. I need some oak. You wanna hand me some tools by any chance?
Yeah, just check my chest. It's got the diamond kit and everything.
I bet. Wait, so the diamond kit's mine?
No, it's a backup kit, just in case, like, we get raided or something. We have a way to defend ourselves.
Oh, there's a pillager thing outpost right here, too.
Yeah, I died in a raid because, my shield broke.
Oh, so that's how you lost it.
Yeah.
Where's your chest?
It's in that house right there.
This one?
Yeah.
Do I grab the gear then?
No, don't grab the gear. We don't need it yet.
Good lord.
What?
A decent amount of food in here, that's for sure.
You can grab some cookies if you want.
I bet. I'll pick a stack. Pick this chest plate.
Alright.
Let's see. I already have a pickaxe.
You can take the iron one if you want, but they're all almost broken. What? I do know though, we need a lot of iron. We need like anvils and stuff.
Did you not get any?
I did get some. I got some from my armor, but it's close to breaking.
Do you know where I can find a cave?
You can just look around here. I haven't really looked around here too much, so I wouldn't know.
Well, you gotta collect this wheat, man.
Yeah. I guess you can go ahead and click that for me, but I'm currently working on the farm as we speak.
Do we plan to take this village down, like, at some point, make this our kingdom?
Yes, of course.
I bet. People will be welcome to join us. Just don't overthrow me, alright?
Nah, I don't plan on it.
Would someone have to pay you to overthrow me?
I don't see why I'd overthrow you, bro.
How much would someone have to pay you to overthrow me?
I'd have to be paid like $1,000, alright?
Yeah.
And even then, I'd have to. I mean, you do not. Do you understand how much money that is?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Watch someone actually pay it.
Oh my goodness. Mr. Beast! I'll pay you $1,000 to kill this orphan.
Well, I've done this thing. If you go on Kahoot, right?
Yeah.
And you put your name as Orphanage, and you're like on a winning streak, it'll say Orphanage is on fire.
Oh no.
I'll tell you later why I got banned on Twitch.
Alright. Sounds like quite the scary story.
Kind of. Wasn't that bad, but like, still. I need to send my spawn. Where's our farm gonna be?
It's like right next to the house, basically.
Why would you choose the savanna biome, bro?
I don't know.
It's like the least.
There's a village.
And least defendable.
There's a village, okay?
The least defendable is a freaking. The plains biome. Get murked.
If we found a mountain village, I'd choose that instead, okay? But we haven't, and I've already built a house, so we've established base here.
Could be a temporary one.
I built a good house, okay house, alright?
Why does the roof look like that?
It's actually... It's not flat, I hope you know that.
No, I'm just saying, it looks flat.
If they go in here, you can tell it's not flat.
Alright, but I'm just saying, like, why does it look like that?
Because it's tall.
Why is there two blocks of distance? It's supposed to be one. It looks distant. I'll fix it later.
Alright.
Do you have any iron so I can make an axe?
I have absolutely no iron whatsoever. That's kind of what I... That's why I said we need iron.
I bet. I'm gonna put as much stuff I can in here. Here.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm on mining expedition.
Alright, thanks.
Wish me luck.
I found a cave, actually.
Where?
Come back. It's like right here.
I swear, this is gonna be one of those dead-end caves.
Alright, time to go down okay. Now comes the lava.
Oh shoot, I forgot to bring a weapon.
Fuck! I'm coming, bro!
I forgot to bring a weapon!
There's multiple of my weapon broke!
There's no way.
Go, go, go.
Times are tough. Do you have a weapon I can borrow by any chance?
I have literally only a crossbow.
Do you have a shield I could borrow by any chance?
I have only one shield at the moment.
May I borrow it since you're gonna be up in
There's
the
a bow and arrow now. I'll give you half my arrows.
Right. Bro, this thing's on the verge of death. Hell no.
I didn't even know, okay? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Hey.
So I'm the one going on this expedition. Would you mind giving me your shield?
No, you don't need it. We're going back up.
See, I told you it was a dead end cave. I got one piece of iron.
Yeah, fuck. Oh no, I got dirt. Ta-da, we're out. Alright.
Alright.
Why don't you go ahead and get a weapon first?
I would like an iron sword. Do we have any more iron?
Like I said, we do not. We've got crossbows.
Not even one piece, bro?
Yes, I'm not kidding. Oh boy.
With your permission, am I granted the diamond sword?
Hey! Help him!
I'm gonna die. Bro,
I'm at one heart. He was going after me. Okay, let's sleep first.
With your permission, am I granted the diamond sword?
Sure, but don't constantly use it on mobs, alright?
It'll be like if I'm on the verge of death.
Yes, that's better.
It'll just be for defending purpose. I'm gonna make a shield real quick. I only need one piece of iron for a shield, right?
Yeah.
I bet.
Wait, did you kill the Gengar? No, the Gengar Golem's dead in this.
Alright, now I go here.
Would you like to see where the Iron Golem is, by the way?
You enslaved him?
Kind of.
Do we have any coal?
I think so. I don't know. We have coal in that cave. Anyways, where the Iron Golem is, right here.
You've enslaved an Iron Golem?
No, Ravager did.
Oh. Oh, rip. He fought valiantly.
He did.
And the village still fell.
Oh no. I don't know why he left. But I think his phone died. Oh hey, your phone died.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, did your phone die?
No. It disconnected.
And again. Was it even again? Oh, that's right. Shit, I was using an axe. My bad. Should be fine.
You're good.
Oh shit, you're back. I think that's gonna.
I'm back, bro.
Damn.
Okay, let me make some torches real quick. Why didn't I spawn with a map either?
I don't know. I think maps are disabled or something, like map spawns. But it's fine. We can make some.
Oh my gosh, there's a witch here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's exactly my first.
I was gonna go kill the witch for you, but I was expecting two skeletons to bombard me.
And a witch.
Yeah, the witch kind of just like adds on to it, which sucks. think I'm gonna flatten this area out.
Don't be like this, bitch. Please don't be like this. No, I just got poisoned. I got poisoned.
Shit, help. shit. I'm coming. Backup's on the way. Oh, fuck. I'm above you, bro.
What do I do? What do I do? I'm gonna die. Bro, I'm not. I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die.
Oh, you think you're about to die, huh? I didn't even know what I just went through. Holy shit. Well, they're all dead. Oh, fuck, you might have an issue up there, too. Oh. Wait, oh, fuck.
Bro, I, like, turned around so slowly.
You should see that, man.
Fucking shot in the face, like, oh my god.
It's fucking great. I don't think I picked up any of your stuff. No. Did I?
This is my mining expedition gear. I wasn't supposed to die with it. Alright, I'm good. I'm gonna continue.
Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? Ouch. Ro is struggling. And I am, too. God damn. That's right, we're gonna get dirt. Go ahead and put some stuff in. Yeah, why don't we all make, like, dedicated areas? Alright, let's do that. Hello. Oh shit. Oh. Be good. Let's get some more dirt. Whoops. Ah, you can grab them if you want. That needs to be fixed. Okay, there's gonna be a pathway this way. Let's go and make it look a little better. There could not be any crops here, sadly. I think that like I could just climb up there. Oops. And some more. No, anything past that is useless. But these areas right here should be good. Oh, is he back? Yeah, he's doing something else. You know, that should be a useless area right there, so let's just go ahead and... There we go. There's literally nowhere to enter. Maybe there is. Go ahead and destroy that. Whoa. No one likes you. Shoot me again. Watch this. You're gonna shoot yourself. Stop shooting yourself. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Yeah, shit. Kaplow. Bro, what? Piece of shit. No! Shut up these damn creeper holes. Wait. Oh no, you don't. Oh no. You. Nuh-uh. Yeah, that's someone help. I'm not gonna lie. Piece of shit. Can I be left alone for like 1 second? These bitch asses fucking get annoying. Gets here. Your mom's a hoe. Of course. Actually, why don't I just... Oh no, fuck you! You're gonna come over here. This creeper. Come on. Come on, bro. You got this, bro. God damn it. Man, there was like, this stream has got to be the boring, most boring one I've made so far. It's fine though. Just gotta get rid of this water. All right, he's gone. Come on. God damn. Piece of shit. I didn't even fucking think of what. There we go, now I remember. Of course! Alright. Wait. And also. That was immediate. Nope, fuck you. Now, where'd those cows go? They were around here. Hell yeah, farmer. Let's go ahead and... one of these right here, one right here. This over here. This is a nice little station for farming. Let's go ahead and... kind of been wanting to do this for a bit. Here we go. Now we just need to grab this. That'd be nice if we got some water over here. We do indeed. Wait, hold on. Oh, wooden iron. Go ahead and look around for a cave. Nothing here. Every orb of copper is now like the most fucking rare thing ever. Like, fucking iron is the same. Wait, hold on. Okay. Iron is like the rarity of diamonds, and diamonds the rarity of fucking netherite. And now netherite's like the rarity of who the fuck knows. Oh no. Top 10 ways to get lost. Hey, fuck off. Why'd you guys follow me? Just trying to fucking make a living. Gotta be a bitch. Yeah? There you go. You can have fun. There's a skeleton hunting you down. Oh, never mind. fuck you. Okay, you're good. You're good. Who has joined up there? Click chat, see if anything's been searched. I mean, typed in chat. So, Kaizu, are you gonna join the Minecraft server or what? Of course. Oh shit. Hello, both of you. There we go. Who we like seeing? I can't for the life of me remember what this song's from. It's familiar. Let me check. Wait, why was he kicked? Whatever. Let's see here. 353.46. Oh, Throwback Galaxy. That makes sense. Excuse me. Hey! Oh, fuck. That was a very slow explosion. What the fuck? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh yeah. Kill yourself. I just fucking ate my fucking durability. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Let's hope no one spawns there. Oh no. Excuse me. Oh, there's nothing in here. Never mind. Excuse me. Go this way? Yeah. Ow. Iron fucking gold mine. Or an iron mine, I don't fucking know. Let me mine that last piece, thank you. Let's go ahead and gulp that down, actually. More inventory space. And an area where we can use it. Don't think we need that iron. Not seen any diamonds yet. No, nothing. At least I can mine diamonds for a kit for Jake. If we can find any diamonds down here, that is. You never know. Oh, no. Prefer to be fucked off, thank you. Thought that was diamond. This really it? There's no way. I think it is. Making me hunger, fuck. Go, fuck off! Could you just fuck off for like 2 seconds? I just wanna be alone. Thank you. Is that it? Let me check my effects. Oh shit. Ooh. Diamond. Multiple diamonds. Nope. That's 3 more diamonds. Can I get that iron quick? Nope. It's a bitch. 2 bitches. Let's just get you so you can heal first. Good luck getting up that spider. And they left. Yeah. Yeah. Nice.
How many DMs am I gonna get?
Your friend from Passive Monkey. Alright. Can you fuck off? Like, I'm trying to deuce me. Bro, it's like the most annoying zombie. There we go. Oh. Okay. That works. That gets why you mine iron. At 8 fucking diamonds now. I mean, that can make Jake a chest plate. Can you fuck off? I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I should drop. Fuck you. Hey, what? Huh? We pick up. Whatever. That was a spider eye. Okay, we I wanna make it so that way everyone in this fucking server, if they're not active for a week after the fucking opening, because I invite a lot of people. What the fuck? Like I was saying, because I invite a lot of people, I will fucking ban every single one of them who has not ended yet. Because I ain't got no time for that shit. No. Wasting my fucking food and wasting my fucking HP. I was gonna hit with that. I might actually be able to pull this off and get diamonds, so that's a plus. Oh yeah. Jake's getting a full set of diamond armor. Go this way first, just to make sure we aren't missing anything like this. Should we get gold? No. But fuck you, just because. Oh. I hit with my fist until you die. Oh. That was useful somewhat. I knew I was supposed to get some iron. Alright. Well, let's see here. Let's get some more iron again. I've been saying this a million times. Let's see how much iron we actually have. Oh, wow, that's a lot of iron. Alright. I will literally drop these fucking 5 nuggets if I have to. But I won't. I got like, what? 2 more slots of iron? Who knows? Maybe 2 stacks of diamond? Oh my goodness, Jake will call me a hacker, but I got a fucking steer to prove I'm not hacking for once. So that's great. Fuck you. Ah, shit. Shit, how many arrows do I have? Good enough. And it goes even deeper. Ooh. And a reason to go deeper, too. Despite being a dead end, it's got a reward at least at the end. Let's get out of here. Hi. Oh no. Oh, okay. We're fucked. That's better. I should fucking see a warden. Nope, that was a fucking... Whoa! That's a flame arrow. That was also diamonds. Wishful thinking. I should make Minecraft harder, but like, speed up spiders every time they go up these fucking wall things right here. It's like, phew, bam. Kinda like a hacker with step on. Messed that up twice. Yeah, thanks, Sprint, for giving out last second. Ooh. Oh. I can't do shit, Spider. For now, at least. Piece of shit. Oh, hey, you were chill. Oh, fuck. Oh. Oh. Oh, my. Dip, 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 dip. Hey bro, what's up? Oh, cool. Loot. And broken armor. I officially am pantsless. Whatever shall I do? Oh, look at that. Under the cave. And a skeleton waiting for me at the back entrance area. Ooh, that just... That smoothly went by like butter and bread. Oh. Keep forgetting I have a shield, so I'm just like dipping. Okay, no, no. Mwah. Alright. We're doing this shit. You seriously? You have a baby zombie? You do have a baby zombie. It's like, why the fuck are you going so fast? Nope. Fuck you. I'm gonna shoot your baby. Now you're not a threat to me anymore. Alright. Oh. Oh. My fucking sweet jukes. They're both will save me. Oh, fuck. Don't come after me now. Oh, fuck. Okay, how are we gonna get through this? Got three different mobs on me. The skeleton's also after me. Shoot the zombie, shoot the zombie. Yes! Wait, what? We might be fucked. Ah! What? The shield is actually retarded. God damn it. Alright. Alright, three lives now. And I say fuck it. For protection. And also so I can get back out of that cave. Can everyone? Alright. We have to invite these guys fast. Go, 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 go. No one joined yet. Alright. Go, 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 go. Oh, wait, look at the stream. Look at the stream. Where's the stream? Ah, oh, fuck. Don't tell me. Wait. Shit, shit. I don't think I can rewind. Wait, what? Oh, shit. What the hell? Alright, well, guys, subscribe. I'll be back with my fucking loot. I just gotta end the stream so I can look at it. Peace. Once I get my loot back, I'm gonna just call it a day. Peace.